Imagine constructing a house on Earth, where you meticulously plan, gather materials, mix and assemble each part to create a cozy place. Now let's catapult that concept into the cosmic realm, where building a house transforms into an awe-inspiring creation of the International Space Station. Picture this, architects of the universe meticulously designing, engineers diligently collecting space-ready components, scientists concocting cutting-edge technologies, and astronauts, the cosmic construction crew, skillfully assembling the floating home in microgravity. It's not just a house, it's a marvel of global collaboration when nations join forces to build a celestial house. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. You might have wondered where I am going with this. Yes, I'm here to talk about the parts of ISS. As the ISS has around 43 official parts, in this video, we're going to see what those 43 parts are. Let's start the video. Zarya, functional cargo block, manufactured by Russia. Unity, Node 1, manufactured by United States. Zvezda, service module, manufactured by Russia. Z1 Zenith Truss, structural component of the ITS, integrated truss structure of the Zenith side of the International Space Station. P6 Port Truss and Solar Arrays, structural component of the International Space Station's ITS, integrated truss structure's port side, manufactured by United States. Destiny Laboratory Module, manufactured by United States. External Storage Platform 1, ESP-1, manufactured by United States. Canadarm 2, the International Space Station's robotic arm, manufactured by Canada. Quest Airlock, manufactured by United States. Pierce Docking Compartment, manufactured by Roscosmos. S0 Truss Segment of the starboard side of the International Space Station's ITS Integrated Truss Structure, manufactured by United States. Mobile Base System, MBS, manufactured by Canada. S1 Starboard Side Truss Structure, manufactured by United States. P1 Port Side Truss Structure, manufactured by United States. External Storage Platform 2, manufactured by United States. P3, P4 port side truss and solar arrays, manufactured by United States. P5 port side truss spacer. S3, S4 starboard side truss and solar arrays, manufactured by United States. External Storage Platform 3, ESP-3, manufactured by United States. S5 starboard side truss spacer, manufactured by United States. Harmony Node 2, manufactured by ESA,
European Space Agency.
Columbus Laboratory Module, manufactured by
ESA, European Space Agency.
Japanese Logistics Module, manufactured by Japan. Dextree, Special Purpose Dexterous Manipulator, manufactured by Canada. Kibo Laboratory Module, manufactured by Japan. S6 Starboard Side Thrust Spacer and Solar Arrays, manufactured by United States. Japanese Exposed Facility, manufactured by Japan. Poisk Mini Research Module 2, MRM2, manufactured by Russia. Express Logistics Carrier 1, ELC1, manufactured by Brazil. Express Logistics Carrier 2, ELC2, manufactured by Brazil. Tranquility Node 3, manufactured by
ESA, European Space Agency.
Cupola, the window to the world, manufactured by United States. Razavet Mini Research Module, MRM-1, manufactured by Russia. Express Logistics Carrier 4, ELC-4, manufactured by Brazil. Permanent Multipurpose Module, PMM, Leonardo, manufactured by Italy. Express Logistics Carrier 3, ELC-3, manufactured by Brazil. Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer, AMS-2, manufactured by United States. Bigelow Expandable Activity Module, BEAM, manufactured by United States. Nanorax Bishop Airlock, manufactured by United States. Rollout Solar Arrays 2B, 4B, manufactured by United States. Nauka Multipurpose Laboratory Module, manufactured by Russia. Pritchell Docking Module, manufactured by Russia. Rollout Solar Arrays 3A, 4A, manufactured by United States. Rollout Solar Arrays 1A, 1B, manufactured by United States.
I hope this video about the parts of ISS was informative. From the next video onwards, we'll see about each parts in depth. Take care. Bye.